like I'm the only Smurf awake. We really should be getting an early start, but why wake the poor guy? Oh, what a chapter this is going to make! This doesn't look so hard. Yes, every Smurf can rest easy when they leave the driving to Brainy Smurf.
Ah, dreamy, steamy springs. Water's as warm as a summer day.
Wow, this place is the smurfiest. I wish every Smurf could be here having fun.
Chapter 6, the road was getting rough, but nothing Brainy Smurf, couldn't handle.
What's smurfing on around here?
Are we moving?
I'll look and see. Gosh, thanks, Hefty. That first step's a real smurf dinger.
Sacre aqua! The wagon, she has been driven by Brainy!
Oh, why isn't Andy driving?
Wake up, Andy! I'm tired of driving, but I'm not tired of living.
Yes! Brainy, why didn't you wake me sooner?
Chapter 10, the end of Brainy Smurf.
I wonder where Handy and the others are.
Just relax, Mama. Enjoy the birds, the blue skies, the Smurf wagon.
The Smurf wagon? Help!
I'm coming, my little flying Smurfs.
Swim for your life!
Oh, abandoned Smurf wagon!
Hurry with that vine. There's no time to spare.
Oh, the Smurf! The current's too strong!
Soggy
Smurfs.
I hate close calls.
Smurferoo, my first match.
You've earned it, Matt. Not only for the hike, but for helping to rescue your fellow Smurfs.
Oh, too bad we couldn't rescue my Smurf wagon. Maybe I can design my next one to fly to Dreamy Steamy Springs.
No more Smurf wagon for moi. See next time I travel the old-fashioned way on the feet.
I have a smurfy feeling we'll have a lot more volunteers for next year's hike.
Well, look on the bright side, Handy. At least we won't have to hear Brainy's new book.
Wrong. I wrote it all in waterproof ink. Chapter 1. I was born at an early age.